Here, this is for you. Well, I see your parents didn't skimp on your P's and Q's. I spotted it on our last planetary foray. All part of the service. Hey, I'm gonna pick things up one way or the other. I'll keep my eyes peeled. Who knows? Check in with me now and again and I might find more. I'm up for a little adventure. I might have what you need. Ask away. Ask away. Cora has the complete top of its class learning videos and lessons. And I have to occasionally do some of the old homeschooling. Fortunately, mainly it's the videos. Around when she was 7, she could already see the cracks in my knowledge. Come to think of it, I think she's doing an introductory college course in astrophysics. Not being graded, like, for fun. She's so weird. There's no next. I want to be exploring until they pry the boots off my cold, dead feet. I mean, Cora will go to university, and the price tag there is scarier than any jam we've been in. But for me, my truest love is the next star. Take it easy.
Your ship is way bigger than Dad's.
given me a good whooping. But I think he would have liked the man I grew into.
The greatest. No! No, better than the greatest. I know that's grammatically impossible, but somehow you manage.
perfect landing. 10 out of 10.
You! This here is our find. So you can get the hell out or we'll kill you. The lair of the Mantis is ours. 5. Found one!
Thank you.
about where she got her fortune. And man, she could handle herself anywhere. It's a lot to take in. Mom didn't look good, but it was Mom, as weird, crazy, and cryptic as ever. I'm almost surprised she remembered she even had a son. It was hard to hear, almost touching, but then the punchline. No inheritance until I go to Mom's secret base. on Denebola 1B? And she ends not with an I love you or an I'm proud of you. No. Sic Semper Tyrannis. Oh my god. Always with that stupid Latin saying. Over and over she'd say that damn thing. Thanks, Mom. Thanks oh so much.
dead than someone else.
The Mantis? No way. I mean, the Mantis is a fairy tale. Someone to keep pirates from going off the deep end. I guess it's possible. She never talked about where she got her fortune. And man, she could handle herself anywhere. It's a lot to take in.
We got a spacer infestation. Call the... Terminator. Huh. That's us, right?
Yeah. Wait, don't shoot. I am unarmed. Look, we can help each other. I can be useful. Just don't kill me. It's because I'm smart. You've killed so many. I am nothing. No chance. So we can make a deal? This place was full of traps. Traps everywhere. I removed them. But this corridor is just too dangerous. See? Looks normal. One step inside, slam! You are trapped. And nobody's been standing after the doors reopen. No one knew how to get through the corridor. But I figured it out. There are letters on the floor. It is a grid. Those letters must spell something. But there are so many words or small phrases. Why does everyone always say that? See? I've been helpful. You could let me go. Or better, I can help. I know these traps. I know how this mantis thinks. Please, let me help. And just give me a taste.
In my experience, anytime someone says, trust me, don't.
No! No!
Take the good stuff. Leave the rest. I must confess, the hum of... I'll carry anything you need. Yep. So how much of a thrill has it been traveling with the one and only last descendant of the great Solomon Koh? Is it everything you imagined? Ain't you ever heard of sarcasm, friend? Okay, so how's it traveling with one of the great Kohs? That better? Yeah, but no autographs, okay? I gotta say, it's a relief being with you. So many people hear Koh and they expect me to pull some miracle out of a hat. Time has a way of just building on itself. Solomon was a good man. Great one, even. But if he ever heard all the bullshit being talked about him these days, he'd flat out deck him. I am. And I'm not. Yeah, there was a time, well before Koro, where it really weighed on me. Felt like every little thing I did or didn't do was a reflection on our great legacy. It's enough to drive you crazy. Now I just hope I can help Koro to... I don't know. Well then, Korra's gonna get a 5-star university education from me. For my father, Korra, and me, everything starts and ends with Solomon Koh. He looked out at the stars and he dreamed a way to get there. Imagine being the first person to jump into a new system, set foot on a new world. Well, I get it. That's powerful stuff. And now... I'm just getting sappy. You're a bad influence, you know that? That's what I like about you. Well, I hope the comic book they make about our adventures is better than that rag on Solomon. The stuff they publish is just downright embarrassing.
Thank you. better person than I was.
Please, drop some of that. I'm hurting just watching you.
I hope Cora doesn't get too much underfoot.
If you're looking for something in particular... So long. Galaxy's too big to be stuck in the same. My life is an open book. Guess we're done.
Of the Mantis is a heavy burden, but you can do so much good. The spacers and pirates need someone to fear, someone to check them, to make them realize some lines cannot be crossed. You have it in you, Leon. I know you do. Stay sharp.
just love bad jokes.
This is Freestar Space. Please hold your current speed and heading while we scan you for contraband. And that's it. Enjoy that Aquila City air.
Sweet home.
Anything you need to offload?
Trade authorities need some work done? Sure, have at it.
Thank you.
Service is set. The hot up and the frost is needed.
You heard of the Elios retreat?
It's supposed to be something.
You ask me? Sure, Laredo makes some good guns. I'm sure I got what you need.
Holstered during your stay.
History of time. If you find any addition, any at all, I will be your friend, like, forever.
Yuzik, Isaac. Yuzag, Isaac. I am your sidekick, your shadow, your tail.
Ahoy, Captain.
Thank you. Thanks for responding to my hail. We've been trying to contact you about your ship's extended warranty. Your warranty coverage has expired or is about to expire. Due to the uncertainty of the political situation in the settled systems, we think now is a great time to renew your ship's warranty protection plan, or purchase a new one if you lack coverage. It sounds like you're interested in hearing more. First, I need to inform you about the warranty claims process as laid out by the United Colonies Arbitration Board. UCAB is not a decision maker and cannot change the outcome of a dispute. Before filing, claimants must submit the following 10 forms of information. Complete contact information, make and model of the ship in question, as well as any modifications made to the ship by one of our approved mechanics. Additionally, we require the authorized servicing dealer's contact information, a description of the issues with your component, the resolution you are seeking, monetarily. Claimants will also need to submit ship logs for the duration the part or parts in... It sounds like you're interested in hearing more. We have several tiers of warranty. Please listen. Our Power Plant Plus plan provides coverage for an... Our Diamond Select plan. Our Platinum Elite plan includes... Do any of these plans fit your... It sounds like you don't have the funds to purchase a plan right now. Thank you.
Yes, my captain?
Your ship smells so much better than Dad's. Like, a lot.
Thank you. profitable. Looks like we can use that cage to get inside the facility.
Thank you.
all you.
Thank you.
See a lock, I wonder, what are you hiding?
Thank you.
my checklist. That's my girl.
Detected contraband on board. Halt and prepare to be boarded. All illegal and stolen goods will be confiscated. I guess you're smarter than you look.
Freestar Collective's got a rip. You stay on the straight and narrow.
Don't break the law, and you're good in my book. Drunk and disorderly is our number one offense.
Well, hey there.
I feel for the folk in this
place. Oh, you're back.
I tried
How'd it
to
go?
Give a credit or two to the low house when I'm able.
Good. You did what I asked, so let's go meet the marshal. Follow me.
Hiya.
A year or two back, I shared a drink with Ron Hope. That man...
We're headquartered in the upper floors of the Rock, but we also have remote stations throughout Freestyle Collector space. Helps us to identify and respond to threats.
Looking for the rangers, check the upper levels of the
canteen. There are less than a dozen rangers in all, and we operate with limited resources. Thankfully, most people respect us and are willing to cooperate. In this job, your eyes, ears, and wits are every bit as important as your badge and your sidearm. Excuse me, Marshal.
Emma, I take it you're here because you're satisfied that our new recruit can handle the job.
Seems capable enough, and we could use the help.
All right, then. Step forward, recruit. Let me have a word with you. I've got just one question. Do you pledge to defend the people of the Freestar Collective? Well, that's not quite the... Here, take these. I'm assigning you to Ranger Wilcox for some field training. Welcome aboard.
Congratulations. Ranger?
Wish we could throw you a welcome party, but we got word from a farmer on. She says someone's trying to take her farm, and she's afraid she might... Whoa! How? Violence is the last resort. You don't draw your weapon unless innocent lives are in danger. Grab any supplies you might need, and let's get going.
Pay attention to what Ranger Wilcox tells you.
Hey there, deputy.
Any good books lately?
Sooner we get to Montero Luna, the better. Nothing much, really. See you.
Hold while we scan your ship.
good. Welcome to Aquila City.
Thank you.
Sorry, I plain forgot what I wanted to talk with you about. That girl. If Cora leads her to... I mean, I love her more than life. That's Cora to a T. I mean, this is between me and you. But Cora wasn't exactly planned. I don't know if I mentioned, but I served a spell in the Freestyle Rangers. Had a partner. Lillian Hartz. Well, we were... Understatement of the century. Hell, when Cora was born, I was completely out of my depth. For the first few months, I kept thinking what a colossal mistake I made. Me, a father. But one late night, early morning, whatever, little Cora gave me my first smile. And I knew I'd do anything for that girl. Well, Mrs. Lillian Cole was right there with me. And as bad as I had it with nursing at all hours, I know I had it comparatively easy. But that don't mean those first few months were good by any stretch of the imagination. Yeah, sure don't feel like it. And it's something you said to me. About parents wanting children to learn from their mistakes. Now that Cora's getting older, that's what haunts me. I've done things I'm not proud of. Said things even worse. I try to be better for Cora, but is she gonna fall into the same traps? And that's the truth there. I know it seems crazy, towing her across the stars, but I'm not her mother. And what, have her raised by Jacob, my dad? You think? And if she just learned to pick up after herself, she just might live until she's 13.
Over here!
The Freestar Rangers. You have no idea how happy I am to see you.
I'm Ranger Emma Wilcox. My deputy and I are here to help. Now, tell us what happened.
I was out planting in the fields when I saw some men approaching. They looked like soldiers with uniforms and weapons and such. They wanted to buy the farm. Didn't even ask if it was for sale. They said they'd give me time to think about it, but if I didn't change my mind, I was gonna regret it. Then they left. Back behind the house, there's some canyons. They went that way. That place is dangerous. Steep slopes, narrow... If you're going after those men, be careful. Oh, there's one other thing. They said they were the first. The first of what, I'm not sure. But there must be more of them coming.
Thank you, ma'am. That should be enough. All right, deputy. Keep that weapon handy and your eyes sharp. Since these guys don't know we're after them, they're probably not making an effort to hide them. Several pairs by the look. Not too old either. Let's head down into the canyon and see if we can find them. Thank you.
They definitely passed this way. Let's just hope they're not perched up on these canyon walls, waiting to snipe us. Nice to get out under the sky, Forster.
Watch it!
But I've got a duty. Find anything interesting? Let's see what we have here. Interesting. So, their ship was stolen from the Hope Tech factory. Whoever pulled that off must have been one hell of a shipjacker. Well, I guess someone really wants that farm bad. Speaking of which, let's get back there and let Miss Wagoner know that she's safe.
What's the news? What happened? Did you find those men? I'd always heard the Freestar Rangers were dependable. And now I've seen it firsthand. So who were they? And why do they want my farm? Hope Tech. The cargo ship company? Sorry. They say the Rangers always get their man, so to speak. I can't thank you enough. I'd hate to be remembered as the wagoner who couldn't hold on to the farm that's been in the family for so long. Of course. All the same, I'm grateful.
If you have any more trouble, give us a call. We're in system, so it won't take long to get someone out here. All right, Deputy. Let's get back to the Rock.
Stretch.
I try and give a credit or two to the low house.
Good to see you.
Right now, not much of anything. Doc says I need a rest. Meanwhile, I've been trying to make myself useful, reading dispatches and reports. That way, when I'm cleared for field duty, I'll know the lay of the land.
Better this than being some dust wrangler on Montara Luna.
Not everyone gets to say they work in the wrong.
Gravity is a harsh mistress. Here, even more so.
What's the story on Montero Luna?
That call we got from Wagoner Farm turned out to be a little more interesting than I was expecting. Some men were trying to run the Wagoners off the land. They tried to buy it first, but when that didn't work, they turned to threats. We confronted them, and unfortunately, it came to violence. None of them survived.
You helped someone in need and came back alive. That's a job well done. For the time being, yes, but you could still be in danger. That's why we need to fill in some blanks. What did you make of these men who were trying to take the farm? You enjoy the violent stuff, huh? If you have to shoot someone, make sure it's for the right reason. But outside of that...
Sometimes people gotta die. But it's no...
Now, did you find anything that might... Hope Tech ships ain't exactly cheap. That thief could probably tell us a lot about these men you ran into.
There's something else. They were dressed in Freestar militia uniforms. The unit badge was yellow on black with the number one. Didn't you fight in the Colony War, Marshal? That sound familiar at all?
The 1st Cavalry. I was in that unit for a while, but it was disbanded decades ago, after the Battle of Nera. What was left of it, anyway. I suppose it ain't impossible, but it's real damn unlikely. The unit was pretty much wiped out, and the few that survived ended up in prison after a court-martial for disobeying orders. I don't recall how long the sentence was. Hell, it's our only lead. The Hope Tech factory is in Hope Town on Polvo. Nia Kalu's our ranger stationed out there. She can introduce you to Ron Hope, the president of Hope Tech. He might be able to help you find the thief. Just make sure you stay on his good side. He's on the Council of Governors, and they're the ones we answer to. Normally, I'd praise that kind of dedication, but you need to maintain a sense of perspective here. Our authority and our power come... This is your assignment now, Deputy. Work with the other Rangers. Meantime, I'll look into a possible connection with the 1st Cavalry. Good hunting.
Any day you make it through is a victory in my book. Goodbye.
I'm proud to be helping the Freestar Rangers.
Well, if you're asking me to toot my own horn, I will oblige. I'm a senior ranger. Coordinate all manner of things, great and small, for our outfit. If you've ever seen the mission board, that's my baby. Being that you're one of us, might be worth checking up. Credits to be made, just... Adios.
New deputy, huh? Honor to have you.
Let's all just take a breath. We all want to protect people from the Ashta. We're on the same side here.
People around here think we own Akila. They're wrong. The Ashta do. Mm-mm, the hell with that. This ain't the way things are done. And that's the end of it.
With due respect, I have repeatedly explained that I do not need permission. I came to you in the spirit of cooperation, but if this is the reaction...
Inspector.
Hey, what can I do for you? Sure, have at it.